Hi, my name is Carin, C-A-R-I-N, and this is called. Thank you so much, beautiful, worthy friends. Yeah, right now, today, I'm by the lake, and it's really gorgeous and very windy. Today, the topic is unconditional love. Ooh, yummy. Unconditional love. Tell me more. Yeah, this is Carin, C-A-R-I-N, this is Carin Weldon. And what I want to talk about today is hopefully short and sweet, unconditional love. Let's say I invited you over for dinner, lunch, breakfast, whatever, and I got my plate all ready, and you were seated, and I said, here you go, here is your plate of judgment, of blame, and criticism. And pessimism and cynicism and negativity and neglect and ignoring you and putting you down and teasing you incessantly. That would be the meal that I served you on your plate. What do you think? What do you think, worthy friends? Would that feel and look like unconditional love? I don't think so. So what I'm trying to say here is that there's another option that is absolutely stunningly gorgeous, and it's right behind me.
Yeah, it is right behind me.
It is beauty, okay? This background is my visual that I'm sharing with you, and I'm very appreciative and grateful to share it with you. The reason I'm doing that is so that I can compare the plate of garbage that I just described with this beauty. So this is what I believe unconditional love is, right behind me. I will serve that for you. Yeah, unconditional love. This is what will be on the plate. I haven't always done it, okay? My vibe is not perfect. However, these trillions of cells, each little cell is going to be going, good vibes, good vibes, good vibes. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, man.